So you want a high-paying tech career that doesn't require a computer science degree? Data analytics might be the perfect fit for you. To succeed as a data analyst, you need two key skill sets. First, you need technical skills. You need things like SQL, Excel, Python, and data visualization tools like Tableau, Power BI, and Looker. Next, you're gonna need some soft skills. Soft skills are like problem solving, communication, and the ability to tell stories with data. Beyond the basics, strong data analysts also understand predictive modeling and business intelligence tools to drive strategic decisions. They also have broad understanding of the business beyond the confines of their domain. They don't just present numbers, they explain why they matter and how they impact business goals. And specific industry knowledge can be a game changer. Knowing how data is used in healthcare, finance, or retail, that gives analysts a huge advantage. And the best part, many people break into the field through self-paced courses and hands-on projects. You don't need any expensive degrees, come on. If you're looking for a career with strong growth, flexibility, and a real impact, data analytics could be it. Check out my full video for insights on how to get started.